Today I'm going to talk about business ethics. In order to know what business ethics is, we also need to know what actually ethics is. Let's start with the definition of business ethics. Business ethics is the study of business situations, activities, and decisions where issues of right and wrong are addressed. This was the formal definition of business ethics. Now let's see the definition of ethics. Ethics is concerned with the study of morality and the application of reason to elucidate specific rules and principles that determine right and wrong for any given situation. So here we are talking about morality, specific rules, and what is right and wrong. Remember those words. First of all, we are talking about specific rules and what is right and wrong. Now, don't we have laws for that thing? Like live your life, follow the law and stuff? Yes, we do have law, but ethics and law is... Now, here are some differences between ethics and law. First of all, ethics is a set of guidelines, and on the other hand, law is a set of rules. Laws are clearly written, and on the other hand, ethics is abstract and vague. Law is legally binding and it is maintained by the government. Whereas ethics is not legally binding and it is not maintained by the government. It is actually maintained by individuals and organizations. Lastly, breaking the law will get you punished. On the other hand, breaking the ethics, well, I don't think you can actually break it. Being unethical will get you judged by people, not punished. And the reason we need to know business ethics is because unethical stuff is bad for business. So, I told you to remember the word morality before. Morality is concerned with the norms, values, and beliefs embedded in social processes which define right and wrong for an individual or a community. By breaking down this definition, we can see that it talks about what is morally right and wrong in the society. Now, let me put all these things together. Ethics rationalizes morality to produce ethical theory that can be applied to any situation. But don't worry, I am explaining it again. First of all, there is morality. Morality is already inside you. It is the voice that tells you what is right and wrong. Then you have ethics. Ethics comes from morality. Let me rephrase that. Ethics is born from morality. After that, you have ethical theories. There are a lot of ethical theories. I will talk about some of the ethical theories in the future. Hopefully. Lastly, you will have the solution to potential ethical dilemmas that you will have in your everyday life. So again, ethics rationalizes morality to produce ethical theories that can be applied to any situation. So what we learned from this video is actually business ethics is ethics in business. That's it. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something new today.